everyone, this is Lisa from Canine Clips, and this is Jax. He is a Pomeranian who unfortunately is matted right down to the skin. There's like, it's just a solid mass. So unfortunately, I'm gonna have to shave him right down today, which will make him a difficult doggy groom for that reason. He's actually 9 years old, and this is the first time he's been groomed. But there's no way around it. It's just, unfortunately, his skin can't breathe anymore. So I'm hoping I can use the 10 and then blend it with the 7 after. I'm hoping it's not right down under there, but it just feels like a big mass right now. So I'm going to try. Oh, sorry, buddy. You don't know what that is, eh? So being his first time at 9 years old is also going to be difficult. I'm going to try starting here. Okay. Rather than at the neck. There. Just so you can feel what's going on. Good boy. That's a good boy. Weight taken off of him. I'll give you an idea. So this is ruined. It's just, it doesn't even pull apart. Yeah, but that'll feel good, eh? Oh yeah. I can feel you. Good boy. So as this comes back, the owner will need to kind of brush it out as it comes in to get the dog used to being brushed. So even when it's short, you can just get in the habit of doing it with the dog so the dog gets used to it. So as his fur grows out, he can get on top of getting underneath all the undercoat and it should grow nice. Gotta get used to giving them some brushes. It's okay. so I'm gonna try to, it's one big mess here. So I don't know how. I'm gonna be shaving the head and everything too, just because it would look a little funny with a really short body. I know, I'm sorry, I know. I just don't know how to get underneath it. Okay, I'm going to try to use scissors. Unfortunately, it is right down there. I just had it that matted in there. There you go. Hey, good boy. I know, I'm sorry. I'm just gonna get somewhere I can get underneath it. Yeah, good boy. There we go. All right, we got a little bit underneath. Like a little moose on there. He must have had a harness or something on here. A collar. It's like a band right around his neck. Thank you. anybody. Scissors won't even poke through the mat because it's so thick. He is gonna turn into a chihuahua here. Oh, there we go. Just trying to break it up. This is just unbelievable. Trying to put it towards my finger here, like a little. There we go. There. Oh dear, that'll feel so much better. Oh, it's gonna. Charger. Yeah, I feel better. I'm just so tight. Poor thing. Oh, poor thing. There, now you figure out what I'm doing here. I know. There. Took a while, but we finally broke. Oh my goodness, butterfingers. It's just throwing me off here. And that won't work. Yeah, is that feeling better? I think you know what's going on now, eh? Okay, there. Well, this is just like I can't even pull it apart. It's just Unbelievable. Hey dear, that feel better?
Oh dear. Oh, I bet you that feels so good. You'll feel much better. Okay. Give you a break from the clippers. Even here is matted, so just had to get that all off. He will definitely look like a different dog, but I'm sure he'll feel a lot better once he gets used to, he'll be a little colder, obviously. So I did tell his owner to make sure he got some sweaters for him. Extra blankets to cuddle. And brushes as it goes out. So hopefully this will not happen again. And we can maintain a different, a nicer length for him. There, how's that? Okay. We're gonna continue on here and get this off. Okay, there, we got some more weight there. How's that feel? I'm gonna trim his feet up now, and nails, just again to give him a little bit of a break from the clippers. Doing really good, buddy. Good boy, Jax. Yeah, good boy, Jax. Now must feel better. So much better. And his nails are actually a nice length. There you go. Yeah. All good. Okay, let's do this problem. Okay, there. How's that feel, buddy? A little redness here. Dry skin, but other than that, it's actually not too bad. And now that it can breathe. Now that he knows what I'm doing. Side. And then I see what's in there. You're gonna be a real tired boy after this. Yeah, and he's gonna move his tail too. Even matted in there. Yeah. Now let's do your foot here. Hey, you feeling better? You're gonna be so much lighter. Access to that guy. Lots of stuff to snip now. I'm worried about getting it all even right now, because after the bath it'll kind of fluff up a little bit. Now that I can get under and all for that skin. I am going to use a conditioner, a shampoo and conditioner on him. Just to give him a little bit extra moisturizer for, since his skin hasn't been able to breathe for a while. somebody. I know. Okay. Last little bit here. Okay. Yay, good boy. Oh, you're gonna feel so much better. I'm gonna give him a bath here. Oh, you're gonna feel so good. Give that skin some moisture it deserves here. It's been a while. Mine now is a conditioning shampoo, but for this kind of dog, if the skin hasn't been able to breathe for so long, I do want to give that extra dose of conditioner. Because of his light fur, his skin is naturally going to be pink, but I think it's just a little extra red. Just due to not being able to breathe for a while here. So this is extra conditioning shampoo and conditioner. He's got a bit of a rash as well. Hopefully that should go away. It was really, really thick around that neck area. I'm guessing he had a collar on for quite a long time. I'd never let that area breathe. And then once it got so thick, thankfully the owner at least got the collar off. I have seen some, thankfully not for me, but I have seen some where the collar grows right in there and it's just grown right through the hair there. Thank you.
Hey. Good. Okay, hi. There. How's that? No dog left, eh? There's no dog left. Okay, let's get to blow dry. Scissor cut. Come on, just pause, because we don't need to shave that right down. Give him a little bit of character. Have the little boots on. Just gonna pause for a moment and we'll be right back. Okay, now we can get this boy finished up. Okay, I'm gonna try using number 7. Just so I don't have to take it right down, but I'll be going backwards in some areas that it didn't get right down, but this way I don't have to shave it any more than I have to. And we'll kind of blend the two lengths together. Just to leave a little bit on them. Hey,
I smell that. We're down there, buddy. Okay. Definitely a new dog here. Do under here. Let's kind of blend that in. Okay, and there we go. Yeah, we're all done, buddy. Is that good? I feel better. Okay. I know, right? I'm not a big toothbrush man. No, okay. Okay. I'll get a picture of your new look here. Good boy. All right, so I hope you enjoyed his groom. It was, this is what came off of him. So I'm pretty sure
he will not miss that. Let's see a little spot there. Right, there we go. Now we're all done. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you have a great day. Hope you enjoyed it. And as always, thanks for watching and all your support. I really appreciate it. Please let me know what you think in the comments. And I hope that this boy will be back a lot sooner. That he won't be back in this state. And these should all clear up, hey? Does that feel better? Mm-hmm. Yeah, alright, okay, we'll see you again soon. Bye. You ready to go home? Yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, come on. You're so sweet. There you go.